Most of the times I get confused, man. Is Damon and Zuchu dating?
I really don't know about it. I really don't know, man.
Most of the times I see your comments on Instagram.
I'm also confused, my friend.
The guy confused the confusers.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I start?
Yeah. that's a missed $50, my brother.
No, it's a half.
No, 5 days. 5 days.
Bro, that's a missed $50.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Go for your 5 days, yo. 5 days.
Go for your 5 days.
I already get my 5. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Five days. If you win, it's 5 days. If you miss it...
God damn. Yeah, nzaba inzi Young Kevin still.
Uzaba yanga cyangwa uzaba
kuko Young Kevin nabyiswe ndu umupeti nago nahita mbihindura ku muntu wamugekera ndi nitwa Young Kevin. Nago yazajya kunchakisha akajya saka iryo zina karibura tu.
Dore ejo bundi fireman namwise kibiriti turaguruka. Tinsegende mu papa nukanyita kibiriti kabisa.
Wenda
kabura nago mwaberana.
Bisaba imyaka
si cyangwa banza umurebe
wamwitegereje
ejo baratubwirije ejo
ni meza
taarifa zimepita huko huko ku mitandaoni watu walikuwa wanasema kwamba wewe ndo mwenyewe umeunganisha Diamond Platnumz na The Ben. Ni kweli?
The Ben tulikuwa tumeanza kuongea mimi na The Ben muda mrefu na mimi he's like a brother to me. So the time tunaongea nikamwambia, you know The Ben, you're so big in Rwanda. And we really want you like to be big in Tanzania too. Yeah. Why don't you have a song with Diamond and all that? Akasema sawa, I don't mind. Nikamwambia send me your songs alafu nitamtumia Diamond. So Diamond alivyomtumia zile nyimbo za The Ben, he was like, yo man, this guy is talented.
Yeah.
Let's do something. Akachagua kwanza nyimbo zote. Akataka kuimba hii, akataka kuimba hii, akataka kuimba hii. At the end of the day, The Ben akasema, okay, I'm in the US, lakini I can just come through to Tanzania and we can make it happen. So yeah, he did, and yeah, the rest is history.
Yeah, he has a collab with Medi. Actually, the song has been played here. You plan to do any other song with a running artist?
This is the first time I say this here in Rwanda. For now, I don't want to do any music anymore, like not anymore. Maybe for this year, because I'm close to each and every artist in like East Africa, right? Kwa nikiendelea tu kutoa nyimbo East Africa, East Africa, East Africa. My plan sio kuwa DJ mkubwa wa East Africa. My plan ni kuwa DJ mkubwa wa Afrika na dunia nzima in general.
The Choice Live.
Young Kevin, ikaze waribonye already.
Murakoze cyane.
What's go, bro?
Cool.
Umeze neza?
Umeze fresh
byatanze. Iminsi yaribayemo myinshi
ukuntu. Iminsi yaribaye myinshi
kabisa. Ariko vibes ziracyari zose.
Vibes ziri kwiyongera birimo birazwa.
Ushyushye ute?
Nibisazi.
Babi urebye umugabo ubona afite nk'imyaka ingahe, urebye kuwumvisha indirimbo ze, wumvishe n'ibintu avuga ni iki, nurebe size ni iki, wumva nka track ze zimugenera nk'imyaka ingahe?
24
24 ubwo akaba aruta
Element
na Prince Kid. Ibitekerezo bya Element urabyumvise ngo bimeze bite? Ibitekerezo bya Element
yuko yakoze fudeto.
Ndetse fudeto si indirimbo ya Danja.
Nisi sose ndetse nigeze mbivuga nkaho
ari nsanga kanya fudeto upfuye iki nayo
urenda nawe mubaza.
Kevin, harya wujuje ingahe?
Nzuza imyaka veni mu kwa karindwi.
Zuza veni mu kwa karindwi. Fresh son. Hari twaherukanaga nko muri
2021 kabisa.
2021.
Ski imyaka yagiye. Umuntu wa 2024 agiye kuzuza 2020.
Urumva niyo mpamvu byari.
Simu kwa mbere yari yujuje.
Niyo mpamvu nari concerned ukuntu kubera ko urumva niba duherukana last 3 years. Urumva yari afite 17. Urumva rero ko kudaherukana ahubwo urumvaga nayo yakiri muri 10. Wari waraburiye sasa.
Nabanje kwiga music nyine no gushaka perime nyine zo gutwara kugira ngo mbone akazi.
Wabanje kwiga umuziki na perime zo gutwara kugira ngo mbone akazi.
None niba ari amakategori atandukanye
ahubwo ni perime zo gutwara umuziki. Nabanje kwiga umuziki na perime zo gutwara.
nize gukora ama video nyine nkora ama video
ama video video production muri rusange
yego
aho ukora n'indirimbo
yego video zanje nge nsigaye ni editingira kabisa
ku editingira
yego
ni radimbo ne wayikoreye
zira zose mwabonye n'ije wazikoze n'iri ya cyashye
microphone please yeah
usa mfite umu assistant umushuti wanje byatari twa director biori dufatanye ibintu byose arankamera nge tugafatanya ku editinga nyine
umuhanzi uramutse wiyeditingira izo video bigufashe cyane
bifasha ko amafaranga nagatanze nayo nago bise nago nyine bayanca nyine sabwa amafaranga make yo gukodesha ibikoresho bisigaye nange nyine niyo mpamvu nabyizi uko ayo mafaranga nabonye nahano yava mitamo kubyigira kabisa
permise waje kuyibona
ya naje gutsinda ejo bundi kabisa
alright sindi ari yo era ku category b
no ngo we waguze simukadi imbere ya telefone
ukoga kufite peri imbere kugira ikinyabiziga cyo gutwara cyangwa byose urabifite
oya nahubwo nshaka akazi nago nshaka ibinyabiziga akanya nago mufunga umufite
si bro nk'abashoferi bahembwa ngahe muri iki kinyejana ku buryo nk'umwana ukizamuka wagira tege tukavuga uti nge nshaka
peri
mbazamakazi
kubera ko ibintu nge nifuza ko byandeze imbere bisaba amafaranga sibyo kandi nta muntu wamo ayo mafaranga ninjye biba biriho nyine tu akazi nabona nayo makeya nyine kuko mbikora n'ubu ngo redi na akazi ngira ariko urumva n'utwe duke tugiye tuboneka twaje twiyongera nyine ngakora ibintu byiza kurushaho tu
mbere uri umwana wumva guzabike
mbere ndi umwana mbere ndi umwana numvaga n'ubu neza wa musani tu
ufite nk'imyaka ingahe nigeri watangiye kumvuza wa musani
kuko imiziki abantu barabizi nge abantu barabizi kuva kera nabitangiye ku myaka 12 tu
nibwo natangiye gukora indirimbo
niga mu wa gatanu primaire nari mfite audio ya mbere kabisa
amafaranga ukayakura he
kera nororaga utuntu tw'inkoko gutyo like nyine mana nyine nakuze nkunda nyine guhiga utuntu nyine nuko bitaracamo sinzi impamvu ahubwo bipfira
Ako se wamunga nini wa waranahigaga kuva kera ukaba none wafatanyije production y'ukora video zawe no gufatanya muziki ntabwo bizakwicira ntube stable mu kintu kimwe kavuga ati nicyo ndi bibumetirizemo kugira bitazanyicira
byose mana umuntu abari gushaka nyine ukuntu azi ikintu kizamutunga n'ubundi aho bizakunda niho nzajya nanje nari
ubu muziki byanze bakwikomereza muri
edit aho ibiceri byava ngewe ni nese hari imiziki n'ubundi ko tuyishakamo ibiceri
none se ko mu wahize kuva kera ubona muri no minsi kugira ngo umuntu agire akore ku ifaranga biri gusaba iki
uyakuye mu ki byaterwa nawe amafaranga ugiye kuyakura nko mu muziki bisaba gukora cyane ho urugero nyine nago najye kureba muziki bisaba gukora cyane cyangwa sinzi imana bisaba kuba uri umustari nyine kugira ngo nago underground nabiceri babona tu nabiceri
ufite track cyashya
indirimbo nshyashya
yitwa gute
bayita ibinini medicine ibinini kabisa
bigabanya ubukana se
ibinini mani
bigabanya ubukana
ibinini
gusa bikorikira
ibinini byose se si ibinini
yitwa ibinini ubwo ushaka kuririmba mike
ukuntu abantu nyine baba bakureba bakavuga turiya we levo ya furi aba afite ubanzanywa n'ibinini nicyo inspiration tu
that's great ninde wigukoreye audio yayo
audio ni muri trapish umuproducer witwa
Johnny Quickly ni we wigukoreye muri trapish ntabwo benda kukwinjiza mu gakundi se nawe ntabwo wenda kujya muri rebo
mbonye nawe mahirwe najyamo nabuze rebo njyamo
ubwo ntabwo wumvishe track ya zewutarapa bavuga
kuri rebo
ngo musanga ugiye rebo saracupi
efu
yabuze ko ayo mahirwe nayabuze ahubwo kujya muri rebo ngo musanga ugiye rebo aracupira
waganirije yishize
Kevin narabibasabye ariko abaniga nyine barambwiye mbanze nkuru tuzigo
cyangwa yabazanye Kevin wa kabiri muri studio
ubanza na waninya kubera ko ntabwo yapfa kubyemera kuko ibisasu ngiye mfite buri ibi
aragutinyira ku izina ariko
nta miki nabafite
ubwo ntago ari kwizina
ubwo uje witonda dore yahabije the big Moses
ararenze kabisa kuba yarabinkore nyine ngakora yo n'indirimbo nyine tu
okay ari free son so babu nibaza kutwareba indirimbo ye rero keve tukanamureka kugira ngo tukomeze n'izindi gahunda bro wabwira abantu ahantu bayishaka track yawe tugakomeza na n'imbuga nkoranyambaga zawe kazitubwira
kuri Instagram banyita Young Kevin rana wa rwa nyine Young Kevin rwa rana wa byonyine indirimbo yitwa ibinini by Young Kevin iri kuri YouTube mwajyeho mukayireba nyine mukayi uko unubona wayikunze wagihoro yireba tu
okay
ano se nitwa Young Kevin nje wambona kuri Facebook gutyo Mbuga zanje ni Young Kevin.
Buriya nukuruka mu mupapuza akomeza witwa Young Kevin.
Ya, nzaba inzi Young Kevin still.
Uzaba yanga cyangwa uzaba
kuko Young Kevin nabyiswe ndu mu peti nago nahita mbihindura kuko umuntu wabaye kera ndi nitwa Young Kevin. Nago yazajya kunchakisha akajya saki dutina karibura tu.
Dore ejo bundi fireman namwise kibiriti turaguruka. Tinsege ndu mu papa nukanyita kibiriti kabisa.
Wenda gusa nge mfite n'indi nickname YK YK nyine ushaka utashaka kuvuga Young Kevin wavuga YK n'undi bize Young Kevin
amakuru y'umukunzi wawe mbere yuko nkureka
umukunzi wanje uwe
uwa mukabine wawe
mwirukana mufite se
yeah
Nyafutune
rindwe. Oya kofiri fitane.
Yarafite umukopine ku myaka 17.
Sawa ariko buri experience
wagiye. Ahubwo nyo yarahinduye. Si wahinduye cyangwa urakeye kumwe na wawundi?
Oya uwe. Ngenda cyane nago ibyo by'abakopine ndabijyamo kabisa. Serious, nese by'abakopine na umukopine ngira
mu. Nagize ngo mvuge ngo nta mufumo mfite.
Nigiye tumutagira umukopine.
Ko umwanya mba mfite ntago ari kujya mu bakopine kabisa.
Abakopine basaba umwanya munini.
Nise umukopine ku myaka yanjye ubona twaba tuberanye abangana nka gutya.
Kandi bitavuze ko 10
minuti ntago mwaberana se. Nka Brenda ntago mwaberana.
Bisaba imyaka
se cyangwa. Banza umurebe.
Wamwitegereje.
Ejo baratubwirije. Ejo.
Ni neza.
Unya ari sawa.
Ngo ni neza kabisa.
Aho ni fresh. So hajya tukenge ndirimbo yitwa
irimbo bayita ibinini
ibinini okay kuri YouTube bashake n'ahandi hantu hose bashobora ku streaming ubundi bagushyigikira umwe mu mpano zikomeye dufite hano mu Rwanda ladies and gentlemen DJ Mo
RJ the DJ in the building ladies and gentlemen
all day my brother
happy Friday
to you man
yeah happy Friday
how you feeling
ah great
uko vizuri
yeah niko vizuri can't complain man how you feeling my brother How you feeling, Mr. DJ? It's fine.
Yeah, RJ the DJ. Babu is my co-presenter. And of course, the boss from Crystal Lounge. Welcome to the show, boss. How you doing?
I'm good.
Everything aile. This guy looks like the other friend of ours.
Who's on?
You remember his name?
Oh,
yeah.
With the liquors?
They're from same legend. The man is from half Somalia, half Ethiopia. Yeah.
I'm lucky. It's a nice Friday, man. Every time I meet up with that guy, he always gives me money. Only dollars.
Always.
So I hope you're not leaving me like that today.
Man. It's all for the best, bro.
RJ says 100% confirmed. Yo, feel at home, sit down, relax, enjoy the show. This is home, yo. This is home.
Yes, actually, this is home, man. Yeah. It's my second home, actually.
Yeah, ni mara ngapi?
Nne nadhani hivi. Nne atano. We always here, man.
Kwa sababu mara ya kwanza kuja mlipiga show kule stadium pamoja na Diamond wakati alikuwa na Zari. That was your first time, eh?
Yeah, that was the first time.
And then the second time ilikuwa ipi?
Second time nilikuja mwenyewe kushoot video na Rayvanny na
Na Medea.
Yeah.
The first song they played right on the show.
Yes.
Yeah. Na mara ya tatu?
Mara ya tatu nilikuja pia Evo kwenye hii mambo yangu
tofauti.
Yes.
Umekujuka jificha kidogo.
Loki.
Umeshindwa kutupa taarifa.
Loki.
That's what's up. So this is the fourth time he's in town. He has different plans, ladies and gentlemen. Tuanzie kwanza, umeonaje kuna changes in Kigali ama ile tu kawaida?
Sasa kwa mimi kwa kutembea hivi kwenye mitaa siwezi kuona changes. Lakini same thing. Usafi umezidi. Kama kawaida nyinyi ndio tunajifunza kupitia kwenu. Yeah. You guys are cleanest.
Fresh, I think, man.
Yes.
Appreciate.
So yeah, kila kitu kiko vizuri kabisa, amani, upendo.
What about ladies?
Ladies, ladies, kama kawaida yenu.
This one is married.
Yeah, but married, yeah, yeah, but like he can just see.
So the ladies,
ama umebadisha status kidogo. Nyinyi
wenyewe ambao mmezaliwa hapa mnaona kama ladies ni warembo, right?
Yeah.
Sasa kama nyinyi mnaona warembo, sisi tutaachaje kuona kama ni warembo?
That's Kigali, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone who comes in is always like, yo, ladies in Kigali. Let me hope you guys are putting up tonight at the Grand Lounge. Because that's what you came for.
Definitely. Tonight at Green Lounge and tomorrow at Crystal Palace, man.
Yeah. And of course, representing the boss himself from Crystal Lounge. Yeah. How is the preparations going?
The preparation so far is so good, bro. Mm-hmm. We're having a press conference today and everyone is excited and we're ready.
Mm-hmm.
We're ready to party like to the most amazing night. It's going to be tomorrow, the biggest night.
Uh-huh.
Everyone is welcome to come and join us in Crystal Lounge.
Yeah.
Crystal is just a new place in town, yeah? So was it easy like to bring the big name like RJ?
I cannot say easy because this guy is not easy, man.
Mm-hmm.
But of course we have to work really hard. We have to collaborate with the people in Rwanda. The people, the government was helping us as well. Visit Rwanda is part of this invitation, so we really have so much appreciation for them. But like you said, Crystal, it's been only 2 months since we officially opened.
Yeah.
And so far we're doing good.
It's a good starting.
Yeah, amazing. Because RJ is one of the biggest East African DJs. So him being at Crystal Lounge, not only Crystal, Green Lounge also is a big deal. Yeah. Yeah, and I think it's gonna be your first first own show in Kigali, cause zile mara zingine ulikuwa unakuja kama official DJ wa Diamond.
Yes.
Mm. So
I've been.
What should we expect?
Actually, nilikuwa napokea simu nyingi za Kigali ni mimi. Tulikuwa tunashindana tu maongezi yalikuwa yafikii kabisa sehemu sahihi.
Yeah.
Lakini my brother Danny tumeongea, tumekubaliana. We friends, we family. Kwa hiyo kupitia yeye vitu vimekuwa virahisi. Nadhani labda angekuja mtu mwingine vitu vingekuwa vigumu zaidi. Yeah, niwashukuru pia visit like Rwanda and all that. Watu ambao wanatokea wategemee. Siwezi kusema nitapiga sana mziki pale. Mziki tamu mwanangu anapiga. Kila DJ, kila DJ anapiga mziki. Kitu ambacho watu wategemee kwamba ni upendo, amani na burudani. Kwa sababu when you see me, you see happy, I'm happiness and entertainment and like peace and love. So that's what I'm going to spread right there tomorrow.
Yeah, man.
You want to take a picture? Come see with me. Let's take a picture. You want
to come see him tonight, ladies and gentlemen. RJ the DJ says so.
At the Green Lounge.
Yeah, tonight. It's happening tonight and tomorrow is going to be a Crystal Lounge. So everybody has to be ready for the shows. That's what's up. So, tukiongelea mambo mengine, tulikuwa tunasikia kwamba wewe uko karibu sana wasanii wengi wa Rwanda. How's you? Na kuna taarifa zimepita huko mitandaoni, watu walikuwa wanasema kwamba wewe ndio mwenyewe umeunganisha Diamond Platnumz na The Ben. Ni kweli?
The Ben tumeanza kuongea mimi na The Ben muda mrefu na nini, he's like a brother to me. So the time tunaongea nikamwambia, you know The Ben, you're so big in Rwanda, and we really want you like to be big in Tanzania too. Why don't you have a song with Diamond and all that? Akasema sawa, I don't mind. Nikamwambia send me your songs alafu nitamtumia Diamond. So Diamond alivyomtumia zile nyimbo za The Ben, Diamond he was like, yo man, this guy is talented. Let's do something. Akachagua kwanza nyimbo zote. Akataka kuimba hii, akataka kuimba hii. At the end of the day, The Ben akasema, okay, I'm in the US, lakini I can just come through to Tanzania and we can make it happen. So yeah. He did, and the rest is history.
The song was very big. They recorded like how many songs?
I think two or three. Yeah.
They did something with Medi. Medi was saying they recorded like a couple of songs.
Medi, kwa sababu nadhani ameokoka, he saved, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So Medi, he didn't follow up. I mean, Achad, I live in the US. Alikuja waka recording. He went back to the US. Then was like, he didn't come back for it.
Kwa sababu kuna taarifa zingine zilikuwa zinasema kwamba wameshindwa kubaliana tutoe ipi tuache ipi. Diamond alikuwa anapenda hii na Medi kapenda nyingine.
I'm not sure about that. Lakini hakuna kilichoshindikana. Hakuna ugomvi hakuna nini the nani to medi mwenyewe alisema tu kwamba anyways I don't want to do this nowadays, I just want to do this and
yeah asusa yeah he has a collab with Medi. Actually the song has been played here. You plan to do any other song with the running artist?
This is the first time I say this here in Rwanda. For now I don't want to do any music anymore, like not anymore. Maybe for this year kwa sababu I'm close to each and every artist in like East Africa, right? Kwa nikiendelea tu kutoa nyimbo East Africa, East Africa, East Africa. My plan sio kuwa DJ mkubwa wa East Africa. My plan ni kuwa DJ mkubwa wa Afrika na dunia nzima in general. So nikiendelea kujifanya tu nafanya nyimbo za East Africa, nitakuwa I don't know, like for now nataka nifanye nyimbo na watu wa nje. Yes, nimefanya katika album yangu nyimbo na Nigerian, like Nigerians nani Jamaica, Morgan Heritage, you know that. Nataka nibezi sana huko. Sijatoa nyimbo kama miaka miwili hivi. Sitaki nitoe nyimbo, na Diamond. Sitaki nitoe nyimbo, na The Band. Watu wote wanajua The Band ni rafiki yangu. Kwa nikitoa nyimbo na The Band haitoniongeza sehemu. Itakuwa na tu kwamba RJ katoa nyimbo na The Band. Lakini nitapotoa nyimbo labda na tuseme labda Chris Brown na utapotoa nyimbo na Wizkid, watu watasema yo man, RJ ana nyimbo na Wizkid. So yeah, so najaribu kutafuta kuhama from this place to another place.
Why? I got it, that's amazing. Arimara jerejeza kutaguma muri East Africa gusa akambuka akajya n'ahandi mu bindi bice West Africa na n'ahandi henshi cyane no muri America byakunda akajyayo. So I think we are actually getting close to the end of the interview. If you have a couple of questions, you drop them to him.
You say that you just have to get money from the boss, right? You have to work for it.
Okay, you're not kuachia. Me, I was joking. So oh, no. If you're serious about
it's okay, boss, let's pray again, right?
I leave it to you. Yo, boss.
Are you fine?
You know,
let's do it. Let's do it.
No, it's okay. Just dropping the stick inside there. It's very easy.
You know, bro, bosses play no games, you know.
It's okay. It's fine, right?
Why not?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
You want to do it? You ready for it?
Yes. One stick.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Just one stick is $50. Right? Are you good?
I'm good.
Okay.
But what's the game?
This is our casino. He's going to explain.
Just drop the stick inside there.
Okay.
When you drop it inside, I will give you $50.
Okay.
When I drop it inside, you will give me $50.
Oh, bro.
Are you good?
Bro. It should be a sort of challenge. It should be a sort of challenge.
Let's do it this way.
Uh-huh.
If I put it in,
uh-huh.
You will advertise Crystal for 5 days for
okay.
One throw.
Okay.
So, if you miss it?
If you do it, I will give you $50.
No. This one is not included. The boss is the only one doing the challenge.
No.
It's okay, bro.
Okay, you also gonna be part of the challenge.
Yeah, okay.
20 cars, bus.
Okay, you have just to be like this.
Who is starting?
Not like this.
Who is starting? Who's gonna be first? Who's going first?
Let me see first.
he has to give you a welcome.
Five days.
Five days for one miss.
Okay.
Okay, there are three. But let me ask, there are three. Are you guys dropping all of them or one?
Three.
Yeah.
So what is this supposed to mean? Like if you drop.
If I drop it inside, he will give me $50.
Okay.
If he drop it inside, we just advertise.
So if he does three of them, it's 15 days. If he does three of them,
it's one stick. I can hurt my boss with one stick. You're going to give him one stick.
All right. 15 days. If you win the three of them.
Let's do this. You have two sticks. You're going to have one stick.
Okay.
Oh, okay, cool. So, ushirikiano.
Give me one stick.
Ushirikiano.
Let's do it.
The Choice Life versus Crystal Entertainment. Yeah, man.
DJ RJ team.
DJ RJ team.
Team A.
The Choice team.
Yeah.
Team BB. Let's go. Okay.
Should we call that one Team B?
Team B, yeah?
Team A, actually.
Team A. Okay.
There's a slogan in Rwanda. There's a competition between Bruce Melody and the Bang.
And Bang.
So it's Team A. There's Team A and Team B. But most of the times they call off the team B. When you say I belong to the team B, you don't know where you belong to.
We are CD.
Team A, Team B.
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Iceland?
Yeah. That's a missed $50, my brother.
No, it's a half.
No, 5 days. 5 days.
Bro, wait. That's a missed $50.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Go for your 5 days, yo. 5 days.
Go for your 5 days.
I already get my 5 days. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Five days. If you win, it's 5 days. If you miss it...
God damn.
This is crazy, yo. You want to try another $50?
No. You guys go.
Oh, we go first?
We should be the last one.
Yeah, we should be the last
one. We should save you guys.
I love you for that reason.
Okay.
Let's go.
And we need to save you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh!
But you have to wait. If you want to score.
It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. I'm fine.
My boss, show me what
I'm
you got.
I'm fine. Moving good.
$50.
I got you.
$50 secured.
Yeah.
$50 secured.
No worries.
Let me help you out.
Save at least five.
Don't tell me.
A nigga is left-handed, bro.
Oh, another chance.
Nigga is left-handed.
Last one.
Oh yeah.
Last one.
Oh well, yeah.
You miss all the things.
That's
so
all right.
He tried three times. I'm also gonna try three times, bro.
Yes. Five times. What about five times?
Yeah. Each time is $50. Or
yeah, $50. Because I'm playing on your half, yo. Okay. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is DJ Phil Peter.
I think you should lean back.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Lean back.
My name is DJ Phil Peter.
The miss, the loser.
One, two, three.
The loser. The loser.
Why did you do this?
Always.
Me and my boss, we just...
No. No. I did it.
He
I still have one more left, bro.
He almost dunked it.
Yeah,
he's Bonnie.
Man, you
one
did
more.
This.
Get me one more, please. Get me one more. Yeah.
Okay, this one.
$50 on your side. $50 on my side.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna do another.
No,
50.
No layups and dunks. And
yeah.
No, me and my boss are gonna try this.
No,
too,
dunk,
right?
this
we're gonna try the.
This one is not lap. This one is not.
Yeah, we're gonna
no,
try.
No, it's around, but.
The layup.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Exactly.
No, you can do this one.
But this one is okay.
Why don't you lean back?
Yeah.
Do it.
I'm not gonna.
Okay.
Forward. I'm not gonna lean forward.
We wanted you to miss. That was the point.
No worries. I got you the $150.
Ah!
Thank you for inviting us.
All right. That's respect, brother. Nice. That's the boss. Crystal launch tomorrow. It's happening, ladies and gentlemen. Sarah, make sure you put up for Ara J, the DJ.
Yes,
it's going to be one of the biggest parties. Yeah. Kitty asked a question, my brother. A little bit not part of the interview, but because I have a chance to have you on the show, I have to ask this one. Most of the times I get confused, man. Is Damon and Zuchu dating?
I really don't know about it. I really don't know, man.
Most of the times I see your comments on Instagram.
I'm also confused, my friend.
The guy confused the confusers.
This guy.
Confused the confusers.
Why would you do that to me? You don't know anything about Shemejue 29.
I think we should for the right time.
We should wait for the right time.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
If they're gonna marry each other, everybody gonna know.
Okay. How is your wife doing?
She's fine. She's fine. She's at home chilling.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
That's amazing.
That's very nice.
I think we should actually top up the interview. We're about to play one of your songs, featuring Jose Camino.
Yeah.
That's the song you have?
And Morgan Heritage.
And Morgan Heritage. All the way from Jamaica. You have it?
Yeah.
So before...
What about like the boss tell us? Why should I just come in a crystal every
day? That's what I wanted to ask. Before
we
top up the interview, please tell us why should we come to the crystal launch?
Mm-hmm.
Not only tomorrow, but also 7 days a week. Why should we be there?
And the location too.
Yes, crystal launch is just more than a lounge or a restaurant or a bar. It's just a project.
Yeah.
And our aim is to bring all talents of Africa together to collaborate, to work. Because you've been asking him, he was just mentioning that if Ben was working with an artist in Tanzania, he would have influenced more Tanzanians.
Mm-hmm.
What if all the talents can collaborate each other and influence the whole Africa?
Yeah.
That's the project that we want to work. So we want the support from each and every one of you guys.
Yeah.
be part of this project, be part of this, you know, we're trying to spread love, peace, collaboration, working out together, change our continent.
Yeah.
Rwanda is leading by example, to be honest. The last 20-something years, you have shown us big progress. So let's contribute our part and bring Africans together. Spread love, spread peace, enough war, enough, you know, fighting.
Yeah.
So Crystal is working on this project and I hope you support this. You should come, you should invite people. If you ask me about the vibe, the restaurant, we just try to build it to be luxurious, very high-end in every possible way. It's 360-degree view of Kigali.
Yeah, man.
If you go to France and you don't take a picture in Eiffel Tower, it's not in Paris.
It's like I've never been in
Kigali
Paris.
And don't take a picture of the convention center with that beautiful light.
Man, I've been to Cristo before. One thing I loved about it is the view. When you're sitting and then you're viewing the convention center, it's really amazing, man.
Food is amazing. The service is amazing. We also have the room to improve. So I think
amazing.
Support each other, right?
Yeah. Those open at what time? Short time? Our time?
What is that?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Yeah.
I mean, we open from 11 in the morning, but the show is gonna start from 7 p.m.
All right.
Okay. The location then?
The location is at KABC Building, at Kimihurura, the 8th floor.
Yeah, RJ the DJ is gonna be there tomorrow, baby. What do you want to tell people viewing the show right about now before we conclude the interview?
Wana Rwanda, Urakoze Chane, for
but
the
who is giving you that Chinya Rwanda?
I've seen your
captions on Instagram there in Kenya, Rwanda. Who's doing that for
you? I love Rwandese people, man. I love Rwandese people, man. They're so, like, cool, you know. Yeah, so I'm trying my best, level best to understand the language and,
But we are jamaa ambaye anakusaidia. Mwambie anaweka makosa kidogo.
Okay. We're still
itabida rekebishi kidogo.
So thank you guys for the love. More to come from RJ the DJ. That's it.
Why? So what's up, ladies and gentlemen? RJ the DJ tonight, Green Lounge, and of course tomorrow, Crystal Lounge. Make sure you put up, and of course, DJ Mo.
The Choice Live.